kick. That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, head kick.
Oh!
He's hurt. He's hurt.
He is in big trouble here.
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that caused the end of this fight. And you can see right here, as soon as it lands, this fight is over. Let's look at that from another camera angle. And here it is again. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.